I like to use the clay strips brush for blocking out hair. It has this structure to it, which creates these lines because it's like a cube shape. It creates these nice lines, which you can use to really easily create a hair flow or block out a hair flow, which I think is super, super helpful and super, super quick. I use it overall quite a lot, but this is one of the big advantages that this brush has.